Baton Rouge police confirmed they are investigating a shooting at the Bayou Ridge Apartments on Avenue L near Scenic Highway. Shots were reported around 7 o'clock tonight. This is the scene just north of Southern University's campus. It is unclear at this time if anyone was shot. This is a developing story, and we'll bring you the very latest on air and online at brproud.com.